The Columbia Police Department appreciates that your time is priceless. You work hard to take care of your home, family, and possessions. And that's why we'd like to remind you of a few safety tips to keep your valuables out of the hands of would-be criminals. These are simple steps that are even easier to remember every day. Step 1, lock your vehicle, even if it's parked in your driveway. Step 2, don't leave keys in the ignition and no idling. Don't hide extra keys inside your vehicle either. Step 3, don't leave valuables in plain view. Lock them inside the trunk, or better yet, take them inside your home for safekeeping. And perhaps most importantly, do not leave your firearms loaded or unloaded inside your vehicle. Here in the city of Columbia, there's a high percentage of firearms stolen from cars that are subsequently used to commit a crime. Step 4, if your budget allows, consider anti-theft security devices such as alarms. And don't forget, if you live in the city, call us to report an auto breaking or theft of your vehicle. Let us know of any surveillance video. Documenting crimes can help us solve crimes, so spread these tips to your friends and family and follow us on social media at Columbia PDSC for more safety tips and valuable information.